one of the most integral parts of who we are is where we set our attention, our focus, the things that we give our time and our money to, the things that we adore.
Really, we have two options, right? Like, we're going to do it the world's way that says you're all about yourself, you're going to worship yourself, or we're going to do it God's way where we place Him first and we experience life as it's truly meant to be.